咁跟住 Sim 2咧，就係講 China 多啲噶嘛，係啦。咁有啲乜嘢咧？你去睇到嘅咧，其實因為都唔係好熟啊，你哋咁，所以咧，你哋主要去睇翻就係、是、before 同 after reform and opening ups 佢個 quality of life。是怎樣 improve 呢？那包括哪部分呢？包括跟錢有關的啦，GDP 啊，GDP per capita 啊，等等啦。那 social 呢？就是 medical 啊 education 同埋 living。 咁呢你可以去睇 environment 啦，即係都係講緊 protection 啦。咁主要呢三個多啲啦。咁 culture 呢，你去可以睇下點樣做到 heritage 啦，咁另外咧就係同 China 同其他 countries 嘅 cooperation 同埋。Join the world， 譬如 WTO、WTO、WHO， 搞 Olympic 等等啦，究竟有咩用啦？好啦，咁跟住咧去到 Theme Three 嘅喎，咁其實咧係講緊。Economic globalization， 好核突啦啲字，系啦，咁其實咧都係講緊，譬如點樣喺一個 world market 嚟做到一個最大嘅 supplier 啦 ，manufacturing 啦，系啦，咁跟住咧。第二咧就係 IT 啦，啊，之前講嘅 big data、cloud storage 啦、AI 啦，呢啲咧講緊係點樣去 inference。of our life， 同埋有冇一啲嘅 threats 啦，例如 AI 會唔會 replace 咗人類啊等等咁樣啦。跟住就係 public health， 咁就係講緊有啲咩 example 啦，例如 COVID-19 等等啦。咁 how does how do countries cooperate？ 或者喺 WHO 做咗啲乜嘢啦？去 stop 啦。咁譬如又有 vaccine 啊，又有 medicine 啊，其實係講一啲。technological improvements。